Today was truly special. AEW put together one of the greatest, if not the greatest, tribute shows of all time with the Dynamite to honor Brodie Lee. If you haven't watched it already, we highly recommend that you go and do it immediately as AEW knocked it out of the park. The episode, titled Brodie Lee Celebration of Life, featured a card put together by Brodie Lee's son, Brodie Lee Jr., aka -1. The episode was all about Brodie Lee and his unmatched impact on the lives of so many wrestlers. It was overwhelmingly emotional, and it would have brought tears to the eyes of every person who followed Brodie Lee's career. The latest AEW Dynamite episode brought the wrestling community together, and the reactions to the show have been rightfully positive. Irrespective of the promotional barriers, wrestlers from different companies reserved 2 hours of their time watching Dynamite, and several personalities took to Twitter to share their reactions. Several known names from WWE, AEW, and Impact Wrestling reacted to the episode, and we've compiled them all together. The AEW Dynamite episode honoring the life and career of Brodie Lee was perfectly done. The Dark Order completed a clean sweep by winning all their matches, and the emotions were running high throughout the night. Eric Redbeard, Carrick Rowan, showed up on AEW Dynamite in one of the evening's major highlights. The show ended with a touching video package that featured photos and clips of Brodie Lee's career. AEW also had a segment before the video package aired, which saw Brodie Lee's wife Amanda and son come out to the ring. Brodie Lee Jr. left his father's wrestling boots in the ring before Cody covered it with Lee's scarf. Tony Khan handed over the TNT title to -1 and said that Brodie Lee was the greatest TNT champion in AEW history. Dynamite had a flawless balance of in-ring action and thoughtful gestures and tributes, and it was a true celebration of one of the nicest human beings in professional wrestling. Brodie Lee will be dearly missed. May his soul rest in peace.